In a world that continues to change with each passing minute, two things remain unchanged: expensive bottles of wine and people who are willing to shell out the big bucks to buy them. Hi and welcome to a brand new video on alcohol, and today we are going to tell you about five of the most expensive wines in the world. On number five, we have the Chateau Lafite 1869, priced at $2,30,000. When this wine was auctioned in Hong Kong, the auctioneers expected a mere $8,000 bid on it. Imagine their surprise when an anonymous buyer from Asia bid a whopping $2,30,000 for each of the three bottles. What the auctioneers did not know is that the Chateau Lafite is considered a very rare and luxury item in Asia. It was in fact the world's most expensive bottle of wine up until the year 2010. The Shipwreck 1907 Hindsight, priced at $2,75,000. It seems an impossible price to pay for a wine that you're not even sure you can drink. But when the wine was originally intended for the last Tsar of Russia, the price point seems justified. What adds to the charm of these 2,000 bottles of wine is the very interesting history behind it. When the ship carrying the wine sank in 1916, the wine was thought to be lost, until the wreckage was discovered years later in 1997. The ship was torpedoed by a German submarine during the First World War, and so for 80 years these bottles of wine have been lying in a freezing location, undisturbed, away from a source of sunlight, and that certainly adds to its vintage value. 1947 Chateau Cheval Blanc, priced at $3,4,375. Sold at an auction at Christie's to an anonymous buyer at a price of around $3,4,375, Chateau Cheval Blanc is considered one of the most prestigious winemakers in the world and was recipient to the super exclusive Premier Grand Cru Classe rank in the Saint-Emilion category in 2012. Yet, a very funny story precedes its stellar reputation. The year of the birth of this wine was characterized with extremely bad weather, and therefore the wine had to be made in very primitive conditions with many technical flaws, giving it a taste that could never ever be replicated. Jeroboam of Chateau Mouton, Rothschild 1945, priced at $3,10,700. Now this is a product of one of the richest families in the world, so the price tag is not really a surprise. From the vineyards of Nathaniel Rothschild, who purchased the estate in 1853, these wines today are amongst the most valued in the world. The V in the label indicates the victory of the Allied forces in the Second World War, and these wines are considered amongst the best of the last century. While a bottle would cost you around $3,10,700, a glass of it would cost you around $9,000. Number one on the list is the Screaming Eagle Cabernet Sauvignon 1992, priced at $5,00,000. You can always trust the Americans to get the best deals, because the most expensive bottle of wine was not sold in Italy or France, but in America, Oaksville, California, to be more precise. Thanks to the rarity and small quantity of wine produced in this area, this wine managed to achieve cult status. A bottle of the Screaming Eagle Cabernet Sauvignon 1992 managed to fetch a price of $5,00,000 at a charity auction in 2000. Unfiltered and unfined while bottling, these wines are aged in 60% new oak and have a wonderful opaque purple color. They have the aroma of chamois black currants, and that slight woody notes are just a delight for everyone who drinks it. So this was our list of the world's most expensive wines. And while you might not be able to get your hands on any of these bottles, there are certainly wines that are in a more affordable range. And to know what they are, don't forget to check out our Top 5 Wines video on YouTube. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you hit the like button and share it with your friends. Leave a comment below telling us which your favorite wine is, and don't forget to subscribe to Alcohol for more content. Don't forget to drink responsibly.